TV News from the campus.
Hello everyone, I am Ayushi. Here's the latest edition of Shulini University TV brought to you by Department of Journalism and Mass Communication, Shulini University. We bring you the news about what's happening in the campus. Here are the headlines.
Academic session to start for new students. Shulini University tops Himachal in Atal rankings. Independence Day celebrated in campus. MOU signed with Microtech Group of Industries.
The much-awaited dates for the start of the academic session for new students have been announced. Nikita has the details.
Registration for the new undergraduate students will commence from August 24th and completed by August 31st. For the new PG students, it will commence from September 1st and completed by September 7th. Induction for the new UG students will start from September 1st and that for the PG students will commence from September 8th. Induction would be followed by regular classes.
Thanks, Nikita. The new students must gear up now for the virtual academic session. And here's Ajay telling us about Shulini University places at number 1 in Atal rankings across Himachal.
Shulini University has emerged the top private university in Himachal Pradesh in Atal ranking of institution on innovation and achievements.
The rankings were announced at a virtual function held from the national capital by the Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu on Tuesday.
Shulini University has been placed in band from 6 to 25 and is among the only 3 private universities in Northern India.
The 73rd Independence Day was celebrated with great enthusiasm by the students and faculty members of the university. Bhavna takes us through the various events that took place that day.
The Independence Day function began in the university campus with a flag hoisting ceremony by Pro-Chancellor Mr. Satish Anand and Vice-Chancellor Dr. P.K. Khosla. It was followed by planting of saplings and inauguration of Operation Meghadoot for online learning.
Organized in Open Air Theatre, where Dr. Khosla spoke about responsibilities of citizen and how we can take the country on the fast track of development. A culture program was also organized during the function.
मुझे लगता है कि आने वाले 10 सालों में मैं ये देख सकूंगा कि भारत में direct linkage between research and industrialization. और अगर ये दो चीजें जुड़ जाएं, prosperity अपने आप आ जाएगी.
कहते हैं यू हैव टू रूल यू शुड टू फाइट यू शुड यू शुड रूल यू शुड बी रेडी फॉर द वॉर
तेरा जिस मुंह से निकल के खून कहे तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा गुल बन के मैं खिल जावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू
है मेरी ज़मीन जो तेरे सदर से महफूज रहे तेरी आन सदा चाहे जान मेरी ये रहे ना रहे.
Later, a virtual Independence Day function was organized for the student who have taken admission for the new academic session. It was inaugurated by Pro Vice Chancellor Professor Atul Khosla, Dr. Kesri, Director UG and Doctoral Studies. Who organized the function has this to say.
Yes, I feel so happy to share that my students gave us an idea that we should go for the virtual celebration of Independence Day. And when we shared this with our new students who have taken admission here at Shulini University, they were so excited to participate in different types of competitions. And then we had some open competitions for them. They were given some theme for poster making. And then there was an online quiz which we ran for them, and all the students participated in that. and then some of the students gave their dance performances. Some of them performed the live songs for us, and one of the students was so knowledgeable, and you know, he shared some of the unknown facts about India, which was the core highlight of the program. And trust me that this online virtual celebration of Independence Day was not less than the real Independence Day celebration which we had at the campus.
Thank you, Bhavna, for such a detailed account of the Independence Day functions in the campus. Now Rahul will tell us about an MOU with Microtech Group of Industries.
In a significant tie-up, Shulini University and Microtech Group of India have signed a Memorandum of Understanding to collaborate as knowledge partners. The Memorandum of Understanding was signed by Vice-Chancellor of Shulini University, Professor P.K. Khosla, and Chairman and Managing Director of Microtech Group of India, Mr. Subodh Gupta, over a virtual ceremony. Microtech is a market leader in manufacturing UPS, inverters and solar systems.
For the entertainment section, and this time we bring you two performances. Both are based on the same song. So here goes the one by Shubhangi of M Pharma. Performance, isn't it? And now Aditi of BJMC shows how dance can be performed on the same song but while sitting. Wasn't it amazing? And now RJ Purvi tells us about the Radio Shulini programs for the next week.
Hi everyone, I am RJ Purvi from Radio Shulini. I hope you all are doing great, and I am here to update you about all the shows that are going to come up this week on Radio Shulini, which you can listen to on the My Shulini app, whereas also on the YouTube channel of Radio Shulini. So the two audio shows that are going to come up are a chit chat show by RJ Dhiraj, and a friendship special show by RJ Akanksha. And also we have a video show coming up on our YouTube channel, which is Candid Conversations by RJ Push. So keep listening to us and keep commenting on your favorite RJs, and stay tuned for more. Till then, bye bye, take care.
That's all for this week. Signing off now for this bulletin, we shall bring you the next edition on the next Friday. Stay safe, take care.
Like a Hellcat.